Breaking news, a burning car near the railroad tracks on Burrows Street. Details currently limited at this time, but this is what our crew on the scene was able to see. The vehicle on the tracks a little before 4 a.m. As we get more information, we'll keep you updated here on News 8 On Air and on our website, rochesterfirst.com.